Now, if you quit lifting them weights with your arms and work on your legs a little bit, you wouldn't look like one of the cartoon characters, you know.
I didn't either. We go ahead.
Yeah.
For one thing, this dog training since I was 13 years old, I'd have knees.
Hey, you can get the rest of us trained dogs, too.
Yeah. Is that tea?
Yep. You seen that dog before?
Yeah.
Pretty nice.
Yeah.
That's a dog he wanted actually.
What?
Yeah.
It's from his breed, right?
Yeah, it's a nice dog.
I knew the other than knee braces and leg braces and back braces. There's like $6 million man over here.
Look at the gazelle out
there. There you go. After the line is in the ground, the gas half killed him.
2 months.
You get off the gazelle, okay, so get off the line, show that bass, and kill it. It looks like a
little... Get the jack. You got me, Jack.
Oh, you did some sewing on the old one, yeah.
What's on the back?
Hell. Hey, it looks like that water buffalo. The one the lion's got and the crocodile got at the same time.
Oh my God, man. Let me give you a cuff.
No, you don't give me a cuff. This is perfect.
You put a brand new cuff out there and you have to
It's not brand new. I bought in broken good cuffs. That's what I'm doing with broken good sleeves. See, nice and broken. Then have you buy some.
Yeah,
that's not the
one. These are one.
You want to get your sleeve under my sleeve. So you got to take your little big one out.
Yeah, that's the why.
I got this one from Danny. He about a month ago, he broke it into the car.
Do me a favor, tell me what drawer I'm in, for the poets, Shelley. The drawer.
What you need, Shelley?
I need the drawer, no, I don't know what drawer I am.
Some legs. Is that what you're
about? 30? Yeah. Freeze!